was on the ship that were at the Titanic venue, that had a bit of...
Well, we saw Wallace's jewellery.
Why somebody would want to go to...
It is iconic, it represents bravery in human nature, the way this young man and his colleagues and all the people that behaved bravely on the ship stayed and fulfilled their duty. It went on display in America at Pigeon Forge and Branson, and over 317,000 people saw it in 10 weeks.
Just, that's it.
And that was kept in the family.